Let's go like this. And then let's see what these dungeons are. Default is that, okay. Power 14. Or less than 14. Okay.
The Illager raids have roasted this
land
to ruin. Only one village remains unspoiled in this corner of the world.
Mm-hmm.
Make haste, hero. You must warn the villagers there of the battle to come.
Mm-hmm.
You are their only hope.
So where do I spawn? Oh, that's at the end, okay. A lot of arrows here. Damn. Okay, that's bug. There's an enemy under the floor. You can shoot as much as you want, you cannot hit nothing. I like this weapon. This weapon is fun. Hello? What is this? Nothing? A pumpkin? Nothing? So this area was all for nothing. Okay, good to know, good to know. Okay. Can I shoot an arrow down here? Okay. Bling bling. Look here what I almost missed. Something on top here. Down here, I mean. Nothing, okay. Good to know. I'm almost level 10. I'm gonna make two videos out of this, even though I'm quiet all of this. The spiders were dancing? Oh, what the, there's a totem? Oh, that guy spawned the totem. Okay, this is not the continuation, so... Okay. You spawned that thing. Eee! Damn, I'm strong. Bling. And the story is not gonna continue and continue even longer. So this game is actually very good made. It's short, but it's good at least. So I cannot go up here. So I need to go around, sadly. Could probably try to jump over that, but I'm not gonna. Hell no. New armor, that's better than mine. There are more creepers here than in the creeper forest. Isn't that weird? Better armor. Basically the same thing. This one is more equipped. This one. A lot more, like double. I hear more chickens. Oh, it's on top. Okay. Oh, that was a lot of chickens up here. Can I go inside of this house? Nope. There is a door that will open if I do something. Probably. The question is what? Level up! Ba-ba-da-ba-bam, ba-bam, ba-ra-ram. There are crows, can I shoot them down? Nope, I cannot even see them. Kaka. Scree. Pew. Pew. I didn't click that, but okay. Nothing here. I guess I clicked 2 by accident. So our next arrow is an explosive arrow. What's up, boys? Can you not defeat me? I knew it, you can. Door opened. Did I miss the liver here? Yes, I did. Oh. Cannot. Damn it. And chest opened. 0 out of 0 and secret found. 0 out of 1. Know where the secret is, I don't know how to open it. Ooh, emeralds that I don't really need. Oh, there's an emerald thing. Okay, I guess that was it here. You're an enemy. Well, he went down easily. Kablooey. Wapple. Apple, hey Apple. Yeah, no, my jokes are redundant. I'm not even sure what that means, but you probably do. Can I go in? No? There's a war gonna happen, so you better leave. Emeralds. Nothing. Let's continue. Find the village. The last heat. The last heart. Random chest. Easy fights, easy. It bounced to another enemy. No. Oh God, oof, good thing I saw that. Damn. These things are very sneaky. All clear. Sometimes it randomly activates. Okay. Ooh, I almost missed it by. Why is it moving so back? Is there another thing that's coming? Am I at the village? It looks like, because there's no enemies here. Oh no, so scary. Izikatka. Victory! Yes.
The villagers of the pumpkin pastures go on to fight another day.
Yeah, there's one secret I didn't get. But that's fine. Winged hero? Winged hero, what is this? Heal. 10 plus arrows for range damage. No. 5 blocks push. 10 second cooldown. Horn echoes through of the. Or night in fear, okay. Salvage. Okay, now I have a horn. Oh, well, I'm level 11, so... How many points? I have 2, nice, perfect, so I can... upgrade... 10 second duration time instead of... You're new. Get a dumb artifact. Let's try one out. Random artifact? Oh, those are these things. It's high levels, but... Summon. Summon the llama. Can I ride you? Let's try another one. What is this? Range damage per second. And this... Interesting. Ah, interesting. Okay. That's actually cool. Next land, and this is gonna be probably the last.